So what's your name?
My name is
Yu. Nice one. Okay, Yu. Can you please tell me about these feelings? What's this?
I'm hot. I'm hungry. I'm good. I'm okay. I'm cold. I'm sad.
Yeah. How are you today?
I'm happy.
Nice. How old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Good. Okay, colors here. Can you tell me what color this is?
It's purple.
It's purple.
It's purple. It's white. It's brown. It's black. It's gray.
Good. What color do you like?
I like yellow.
Good one. All right. Now, can you stand up for this one, please? Stand up. Point, help me here and paint the triangle green. So what is it?
A green triangle.
It's a green triangle. Now can you please paint the heart pink? What is it?
It's the pink heart.
Good stuff. You can sit down. Thank you. Alright, now it's time for clothes. What's this?
It's a hat. They are shorts.
Socks.
They are shoes.
Shoes.
They are tall.
Yeah.
They are short.
Shorts. What is this?
It's a coat. It's a teacher.
And?
It's a skirt.
Nice one. Okay, adjectives. So can you tell me which of these animals is big?
Elephant.
Which is small?
The mouse.
Which is fast?
Tiger.
Which is slow?
Turtle.
Excellent. Okay, classroom objects. What is it?
It's a pencil. It's a tray. It's a book. It's a computer. It's a paper.
Mm-hmm.
It's a ruler.
And what are they?
They are scissors.
Scissors, nice. Okay, now it's time to talk about family. Who is he?
He is father.
He's a father. Who is she?
She is a grandmother.
Yeah, who is he?
He is a grandfather.
Who are they?
They are sisters.
Who are they?
They are brothers.
And who is she?
She is mother.
Okay. Alright, now we have some phonics here. I'm going to point to a letter, and you tell me what sound it makes. Excellent. Alright, now I have to count by tens, please.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Good. And now we have some bigger numbers here for you. Can you tell me what number is this?
It's 46.
Good. What's this?
40.
Right.
76.
And?
44.
High five. Good job. That's it. Thank you very much. Hope you're up for that.